Now tell me, if you are so positive about it, your parents are agriculture.
Yes, sir.
And you are an engineer.
Yes, sir.
Mechanical engineer, that too.
Yes, sir.
So in what way engineering can help them?
As far as mechanical engineering goes, we can help in mechanization of agriculture, such as helping them in value addition or in terms of weed removal instruments, smaller instruments, and also mechanization. But as a overall, we need to bring technology into agriculture, sir. The technology such as drones, it will be a far dream when we consider reality, but these are the technologies we can bring into agriculture. And India is facing the problem of bringing technologies from lab to the land, which has been debated. So I think there is a scope for bringing technologies into agriculture. We have to work on that.
You passed out 2 years back?
Yes, sir. Three years.
And after 3 years, how many times you have gone to the village and stayed there?
Sir, after my engineering, I stayed there for 1 year. Then I went for coaching. I stayed in Delhi for 1 year. Since last February, I am staying in my village only, sir.
So you have been going to the village?
Yes, sir. I am helping my father
in farming. So what changes have you brought about using engineering?
What I did is, I had this diary where, it's not implementation of ideas which I gained in mechanical engineering. But my father used to plant or cropping in the later stage during monsoon. But I had this diary, how many months it will take to grow and how the price is varying. So I made sure that we plant some crops before, but this time rain started more, so it helped.